Yeah.
Haven't eat lunch, so maybe later you're gonna eat with me.
I will cook live.
Okay, so now let's heat up some water for the tea. Let's have a tea later, guys. Okay. So okay, mga kablandi, before we gonna go to eat our late lunch, let's do some makeup. Since I got nothing to do here, so it's time to do some basic makeup. Okay, so I'll just put it like that first. You know, I don't have chair here, so I use my bag and this luggage to put my things. Yeah, so let's try to do it. Bring this. Yeah, so you know, guys, COVID-19 make me realize a lot of things. Yeah, it's not about, yeah, we all have commitment at work, but I think really true what they say, love yourself before commit to anything, right? So maybe this time, since I've been working and working also, this time is the time to appreciate your own self, love your own self, and treasure it. Yeah. But it's a bit too bad because this holiday is not really planned holiday. It's unplanned holiday, you know, with a lot of restrictions. Yeah. So let's do this. Normally, guys, I don't put so much makeup. Just some lippy and just hold on. Yeah. Okay. It's okay. Put down everything. Actually, guys, I don't know how to put really proper eyebrow liner. Just put anyhow. Yeah. So let's sharpen first. Yeah. Oh shit. Cut it up. Yeah. This is life being alone. Isolate yourself, think everything, realize everything, and after that, next level, you know what are those you need to do and you don't need to do in life. Yeah, this is COVID-19, life has taught me to do. Okay. So, just gonna put it here. Yeah, here. Yeah. So, let's try to do it. try to do our eyebrow. Okay. To love me like you do, la la love me like you do, love me like you do, la love me like you do, love you like you do, da da touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Put makeup to see my own self. Yeah, because no one will see me here. I'm inside the room alone. You know, guys, these things, the thing that I like really never do when it's working time. Yeah, so for this moment, it's so cool. Make me realize that, you know, my life is so precious. Because, you know, guys, if working time, you just sleep, eat, and then rush to go work again, you know, like, yeah, that so-called commitment at work. I don't know if which one is go up and down, yeah, but whatever, as long as I put a little bit draw on my face. Anyway, no one will see me here. It's just me. This one is higher. Okay, I don't know if it's okay or not, but I will just put it like this. Yeah, so done with this. And now I need to put this liner. Eyeliner. Yeah. So put it like this. Okay. Oh damn, it's so thick behind. The tail is so thick. Oh my god. Okay. And so let's do it the other one. Ouch. Oh, so thick. It's really thick. Yeah, anyway. Not so professional, just to draw the face. Anyway, so that it won't look so boring. I'm bored alone here, so when I look into the mirror, I will not get bored to see my own face. Yeah. So, next. Okay. Is our lippy. Okay, so normally what did I do is I put first the lip balm, yeah, to make it shine. Yeah, put the lip balm. Okay, and then this all is all the Kelly lippy, but I don't feel like using for now. So let's use this MAC brush. my little neck brush. Yeah. And my Kelly something like blush on makeup. This is my another MAC brush. Yeah, this one is, someone gave it to me, like, it's a gift anyway. So let's do it like this. Yeah, it's brown. I don't use foundation, guys, so I'll just put it like this. I have to touch up. Yeah. Touch up. Yeah. Since I'm young, I used to put makeups because, you know, my grandmother is a teacher and I grew up with her and also my mom. So normally my grandmother, when she bring me out, she always wanted me to put some makeup or color for the face. She doesn't want me to, you know, look like so boring face. Yeah. And this is my Kylie Jenner. Yeah, my Kylie Jenner. So maybe I'll just put some little bit pink over here. Yeah, little bit pink over here. Yeah, to look like a little bit fresh. Yeah. Okay, done. And then next, for the lips. So this is Sephora, guys. Sephora for the eyelashes, because I didn't have the, you know, like those, I didn't have the natural long eyelashes, so I usually put this. Yeah, another Sephora one. Okay, so then lips coloring. Yeah. So, I have here this shadow. This one my Ate Lizelle gave it to me as a gift. And, yeah. This one is some kind of Elizabeth Arden. Yeah, so actually I don't know which one to put first. This is Sephora, pinky Sephora. What is this? It's some kind of Estee Lauder. Yeah, Estee Lauder. I think this one should be good for now. Yeah, let's make this later. And then this one my Tita Ganda gave it to me. Some red color. Yeah, red color. Maybe this one is good also to mix up later. And some kind of pink color MAC. Yeah, color mac. Maybe we can mix up this. And then for the final color, we're gonna put this. The last color on top, we put the H&M hot chocolate. You can see, guys, hot chocolate from H&M. Julia, I still have a lot here, but I don't know which one to mix it for now. So let's try this. Let's try this tree color with the last coating of H&M. Okay. So now we gonna put this first. Normally I do coatings. So not only one color, guys. You must like, you try to explore the color, mixture of color. Yeah. So after that, the red color, and last one is the MAC. It's a pink color. Hot, yeah, it's okay. And the last one is this. So that it will blend it, you know, so that it will blend your lips. Okay, so that I'm done. Put them here at the mango bag. So all the lipstick, I put it here. Okay, and then now it's my hair. Yeah. So you do dry for a while, just a little bit. Treatment. So let's do it. Hair treatment. Yeah. So, guys, you need to pamper yourself to, you know, what is good for the hair today? Never mind, let's do again the same one. more tidy and yeah, more light. Tanda. Okay guys, so I'll normally put like this mark here over here. So do it like this and like that. Yeah. And then I put the band up. Yeah. So okay. It's more light and more comfortable. And lastly, I need to put my hairband. Yeah. So okay. Are you ready now to eat lunch with me? Yeah, I'm dating myself today. I date my own self. Okay. So, oh, one thing more. Yeah. One thing more. I forgot to do. Yeah. Just watch out. After showering, my body is not complete without this. You guess, this one, my favorite perfume. Yeah. So, oh. So, let me date my own self. Yeah. Okay, so let me change for this. I scared like a little bit thrown away. So just put it like this. No, it's not safe if you just put it the spray. So need to put it back here. Okay, so let's go and eat. Oh yeah guys, I got to put this on my face. Yeah, this one I usually spray on my face now. Look fresh and feel fresh. Is it Blondina? Okay. Okay guys, let's go and eat our lunch. Late lunch. Late lunch being alone, but I will do live with you all.